Hello, good morning. What's your name?
I'm Janice Garino, sir.
Your age?
I'm 33 years old.
Do you marry?
I'm a single mom.
A single mother. How many children?
I have a one daughter, sir, 14 years old.
You have daughter 14 years old?
Yes, sir.
You are live-in or you are separated? You are live-in or you are separated?
I'm separated, sir.
No more together with your boyfriend?
4 years.
What is your educational attainment?
High school graduate, sir.
Do you ex above?
Yes, sir. I'm 2 years, 10 months in Kuwait.
Oh, you're working in Kuwait, 2 years and 10 months. Is it only one family?
Yes. Yes, sir, one family. Have 11 baby.
What, 11 children?
Yes, sir, and 3-story house.
How many housemates together?
2 helpers, sir.
Oh, 2 helpers. Is it all is a Filipina?
Indian, sir.
Oh, Indian and you. How old of the 11 children?
The youngest is 7 years old, 8 years old, 9 years old, and 10 years old, have a 14 years old, and 15 years old. And the above is 18, 19, 20, 24, and 26.
Do you take care of the children?
Yes, sir, I will take care of them. I teach them in English, in her homework. Well, I can teach them good manners and right character.
Do you love to take care of the children?
Yes, sir, I love children.
You love to take care of the children. When you was in Kuwait, do you also know how to cooking?
Yes, sir, I'm cooking.
What do you cook?
Yes, and I'm willing to teach Hong Kong food.
Yes.
I'm willing to learn.
The employer house, they are 3-story.
Yes, sir.
Are you also doing the household chores?
Yes, sir, all.
For example?
Cleaning, car washing.
Yes.
And all of that, sir. Ironing clothes, washing clothes.
Yes.
And all homework of the kids in English, I teach them.
I see. Before you working in Kuwait, what are you doing in Philippines?
In Philippines, sir, I work in salon as a cashier. I'm also cashier there. Cashier, waiter, all of that I will do for my family.
Do you as a housemate in Philippines before?
Yes, sir. Finish in the restaurant. I work in the house of my employer here in Philippines.
You working in Manila or you working in the province?
In Manila, sir.
In Manila. When you as a housemate in Manila, do you stay in or you stay out?
I come in, sir. I'm staying. I work with my mother's lawyer.
Oh, you stay in?
Yes.
How many members of the employer?
Here in Philippines, sir?
Yes.
Two children and one mother. Because my employer here in Philippines is already separated also.
Oh, I see. How old of the 2 children?
14 years old and 21.
Okay. Now, if you come into Hong Kong, who take care of your children?
My mother, sir.
Your mother.
Yes.
Okay, see you in Hong Kong. Thank you.
Have a nice day.